Hey, what's going on, my YouTubers? This is Preston right here. Quick unboxing of the last package I got here. And this is a wrap for the Topper 7TXR. This is the remote right there. This is a carbon fiber wrap that goes on the remote. I believe these are instructions right here. Hey, what's going on, my YouTubers, Mr. Brussels? Welcome back to the channel. On this video, we got the 7PXR carbon fiber wrap that I'll be applying on the remote. Let's give you guys a quick layout of it. As you can see, this is number one, which probably be up in this area, the top. This would be number two, is probably gonna be up here, up on this spot, up in this area. Looks like it. Number three is probably gonna be the base right here. And number four, of course, above this is gonna be the bottom. As you can see. But yeah, this is how it's all numbered. I can show you how it looks. Pretty similar. Hey, what's going on, my YouTubers? Mr. Preston right here. That's a quick update on the Topper 7PXR carbon fiber wrap that I applied to the remote. So, just 3 came out pretty good. It's carbon fiber all up in the lid, at the bottom of the battery tray, on the sides, on the top. I think it looks pretty good. Well, anyway, just giving you guys a quick update on the carbon fiber mount I put on the 7PX XR. This is a touchscreen remote. A lot of functions on the remote. Very top end, high top end remote. I use it on all my rigs.